Our leader Minal Hazirika and BJP MLA Silajita Dev, that led to such incident?
This is one of the reasons. Undoubtedly, you see, this property is still to some extent responsible for such creating a certain atmosphere. This atmosphere lead to the killing of such four innocent men belonging to minority communities, particularly Bengal.
So how do you assess that assess the ability of the police department?
Because police department has completely failed. This is not only my allegation. This allegation of the MLA of BJP from that area, Balin Sethi, who is a three-time MLA, earlier he was a two-time MLA during my tenure. Now he's an MLA. He himself accused the police that the police completely failed to give the protection. Since MLA of that area, who knows the situation much more, who has got the first-hand knowledge, he himself accused him. Then what more do you want?
Sir, why do you think that the CM should come out and speak to the public and take the responsibility?
He should speak out. He should take appropriate step. You see, when he can address so many meetings, he delivers so many speeches, he could go to Chennai by charter plane. He can give a long speeches, long addresses. Why he is not coming out openly and speak out loudly?
Sir, why do you think that there's a rift, there's a differences between the Bengalis and the Assamese speaking people of Assam has been increased under this government?
Definitely is it true. You see, during my tenure, why such incident didn't take place? I was the chief minister for 15 years, and that period there was no misunderstanding between Assamese and Bengali. Misunderstanding, not to speak of such killing, such bitterness. So today, all this bit of misunderstanding, bitterness, to some extent such killings, have taken place when the BJP came.
Sir,
Silo Dittor,
Mondalpa,
Korea, BJP, definitely, I want Silo Dittor also to be arrested. He was the first man who made a provocative speech. Others also, I don't support. Anybody, he should also be arrested. Why?
Sir, there's one more thing. Nagaland BJP president, he has submitted false document to get a loan of 10 crore. Can you give a small statement?
Anybody who give submitted a false document, if he has committed any fraudulent, he should be punished.